Hi, the treatment time of circuit breakers depends on the current, and it can be calculated by knowing the curve. Characteristic graphs have three zones: tripping by the thermal element, tripping by the magnetic element, and transition zone, where tripping may occur either by the thermal or the magnetic element. On the test bench I have the Hager 16 amp circuit breaker with the type C characteristic. I'll try to check the entire characteristic at several points. For the measurements, I have four devices: the emitter, current clamps with an inrush mode, the homemade device for measuring current in time, and the monitoring system from which I can download oscillograms. Let's begin. My device doesn't display results during measurements. It analyzes all values and outputs the maximum value according to the formula, Imax over square root of 2. The readings of the devices sometimes begin to differ more noticeably. Now the breaker trips with a different sound. It switches off so quickly that the current doesn't reach its peak value. Great! My device manages to capture even higher current values. It operates at a higher frequency.